And the 2-2 to Barney pulls this one to left. And it's going to land on the warning track. That'll send Gillespie to the plate. And the Cubs have tied it on a Darwin Barney double.
Like the Dodger uprising in the first, this one starts with two outs and nobody on. Double-double, Gillespie into one corner, Barney picks the other. Hanging breaking ball from Ryu. That's kind of what you expect as a pitcher when you float that breaking ball.